Okay, so I got a bunch of DMs saying I should record it on CTPD for South. So here we go. I don't know what you're doing, but okay. I don't want to deal with you. I should call myself 10-8. I'm just. Bro, chill. I'm just moving you outside. You stay here. Thank you. There we go. This is a. So I guess it says all armed MCS, so we got protesters and shots, so I'm gonna respond. I'm gonna respond code 3. Okay dude, you're wasting my time. Whatever. Let's just get over there I guess. Bro, what the fuck? Yo, hell no. Hell no. Right. Fucking loud ass sirens. See if she'll comply. Alright, get off the road. Okay. Bro, okay, so the gun system in South Mano, like, is ass. I'll report that guy later. I hate people that FRP. Alright, so we're heading towards B2. This guy is armed and dangerous, so we'll take caution with this. Make sure to keep our distance. Oh my god. Yo, that's so unrealistic, but okay. And this is why I never use a Camaro on Civ. Let's just, like, I think I had just helped him instead of defeated him. Oh my god. Oh my god, what was that? What was that? I'ma clip that. We just went, like, okay. We bunny hopped that bitch. Y'all should definitely join CTPD. I'm addicted to their fucking lights and sirens. It's so fun. But you should join SWAT too, because I run that shit, and SWAT's OP. What the fuck? Okay. Oh my god, I hate the Camaros. They can turn at any speed and not flip. Unlike our cars, we will flip the fuck out. Alright, well, at least we're going into the city, that's all I gotta say. Oh my god, that was so close. Oh, he flipped! Okay. Alright, he obviously doesn't care if he gets banned or not. I can definitely say that.
Oh.
I honestly don't know how long this pursuit is going to go on for. Bro, I swear to God, like, someone is, what the fuck? I keep almost flipping and I keep landing. Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh my God! Oh, we got him at the houses, or the trailer park thing. Oh, he's in the house, he's in the house, he's in the house. Oh shit. Here we go, here we go. Bro, you fucking idiot! Oh my God. Okay then. I guess you could definitely say MCSO needs to learn to fucking, like, aim. Like, holy shit, that pissed me off so much. I'll respond as long as someone can promise me they're not gonna kill me. Let's go respond to the houses. I'm basically committing suicide, but like... Move! Oh, who the fuck? Hey, nobody told me there was a hostage! Oh my God, I did not know there was a hostage. Haha, that's pretty funny. I feel like an asshole now, and I'm probably gonna get fired for that or put under investigation, but like, that's like, MCSO, goddammit! I'm literally gonna title this fucking video, MCSO can't shoot for shit, because they can't. Oh my God, where's the... my god. Oh shit, my bad, my bad. Dumbass. Wow.